is so happy that they're finally doing it.
What are you doing?
Hey, you know, FBI
agent. What are you doing?
So by my grandparents' house, there's like this river that connects to the ocean. That's where we are. Sage? Hi, Sage! So I think I noticed that in New England, like especially Connecticut, that's where I am, the streets are very like small, and I'm guessing that's because it's older. So go up the hill, we see very pretty. I got some pictures of Sagey. Not that Sage. So there's a lot of like abandoned houses here, but probably not. Yeah. Right now we have a crazy dog on the loose. Everybody, it's Sarah. So today we're gonna be going to Brandy Melville. I'm so excited because where I live in Chicago, they don't have any actual Brandy Melville stores. And right now I'm like wearing Brandy Melville sweatshirt, Brandy Melville pants, Brandy Melville choker, and then Brandy Melville bracelet. I'm kind of obsessed with it. But yeah, so we're gonna go there, and then after we're gonna go to Yale, and I'm gonna get a sweatshirt from there because why not? That right now because I have to leave him in the cage and I really want to do that, so I gave him a treat. My parents don't know, but it feels so bad. We're gonna go see the Christmas lighting now. Come. Going in the car. So we are leaving today.
Hey everyone, so right now we're in the Bronx. We're on our way home to Chicago. Not gonna lie, but New York looks exactly like Chicago. Not exactly, but it reminds me of Chicago. And the thing I'm so like annoyed about is that here they have like three Brandy Melvilles, and back in Chicago they have nothing but Nordstrom and PacSun. So I mean, like, yeah, we're in New York City. Yeah, I'll vlog my way home.